Hey guys, today is Monday and I am your host for the fabulous channel Fictitious Slaughter, where we do a collaboration of things. Haha, terrible pun, I'm sorry, forgive me for that. This week, all of the hosts are going to be talking about traits, and more specifically, if we were Sims characters, what would our three traits be? So for each of the hosts, we've given them what we think their three traits should be. And at the end of the video, we'll tell you what we think our traits should be. And then throughout the week, we'll see how other people see ourselves and how we see ourselves. And it's kind of interesting if you think about it. So, to start off, for your Tuesday host, Dana, I think her three traits are dislikes children. Don't hate me for it, Dana. I agree with that statement. A good sense of humor, because us in physics is just crazy. We're laughing so hard all the time, and she is insane. So those are my three traits for her. Dana, I love you, but you know it's true. So for Wednesday, I think Dylan is charismatic, dramatic, and eco-friendly, because really there is no reason to buy a Tesla unless you were thinking about the environment. Not when you can get, like, I don't know, a Bugatti Veyron or Ferrari Murcielago or Enzo or Lamborghini Spider. I mean, any, really anything. Sorry. You can see this is an issue. Moving along, for your Thursday host, Maddie, I think she inhabits the traits bookworm, equestrian, because she's really good with horses, and hopeless romantic, because, I don't know, that's, girl, you know what you are. You know you are. For your Friday host, Rachel, I believe she's a cat person. She is friendly, and I did not put a third one. Oh, excitable, which is also one of the traits I did. Oh, Rachel, you're so funny. And if you've seen her videos, then of course you have to say cat lover. It's just, it's a given. For me personally, I see myself as inhabiting vehicle enthusiast, because I love cars. Photographer's eye, because I do photography and I love photography. And excitable, because I get crazy with caffeine or sugar. Usually sugar. I got really hyper off of the cereal my friend made me, where she covers cereal with sugar. Super good. So those are our Sim traits. Hope to see yours? No, I can't wait to see what everybody else thinks of me and what actually everybody else thinks of themselves. So it's gonna be an interesting week. See you next time.